China. Capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
So, you've done well for yourself.
What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
Well, I
bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
No.
Is that what this is all about?
No.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma!
But Ma, nothing. Not a peep. I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were an ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me, of your own mother. I've been here for hours, and have you gotten me a drink or a cigarette or massage my feet? I'm an old woman, and you in the prime of life.